Good evening, and welcome to our second night of our high school winter concert, featuring our high school chorus and orchestra. I'd like to take a moment and thank the Hopkinton Music Association for setting up outside, helping us with everything that we do to support all these wonderful musicians on stage. If you've had a chance, please go to the raffle baskets. And at the end of tonight's performance, there are refreshments for all of you. We'd like to make sure we thank HCAN for recording this concert. Mr. Lips is here again tonight. He spends every night with us for all of our concerts. And he records for you so that you don't have to look through a 2-inch screen tonight. So sit back, relax, and enjoy listening to your children online. And finally, we want to take a moment and just thank our administration. Mr. Bishop, Mr. Hannah, Mr. Pomville, for their continued support, helping us always with doing the best they can in scheduling to get all the kids into the groups so that we can have these wonderful performances for you. Tonight you see our largest chorus that we've had in quite some time and a growing orchestra, and I hope you enjoy tonight's performance. Now I'd like to introduce Mr. Isaac Brody, the Hopkinton High School Orchestra and the Hopkinton High School Chorus.
Thank you. Thank you and welcome. I hope you enjoyed our first two pieces with the chorus and orchestra. Chorus will be back at the end of the program for our last two songs. Next up is Istmar. It's a piece by a New York composer and violist, Leanne Darling, setting of Arabic.
Thank you.
Bailiff, is a pretty recent composition, but it's based on a melody that's a couple hundred years old. It was originally brought over by some fiddlers from Ireland, most likely, and then it became a tune that was used in shape note singing, which was sort of a community of choral groups in New England and Appalachia, where people would just get together and they would sight read choral pieces with solfege for the most part, though they had a slightly different of solfege. The whole like seven syllables was a little too complex. It was either four or five, I think. But they would get together and sight read these tunes. And that forms the basis for this orchestral composition.
Thank you.
famous tango tune by Astor Piazzolla, featuring Anchi on the solo violin. Awakening. This song has been on the list of songs that I want to perform for at least the last decade or so. We haven't had quite enough singers and quite enough of a full sound to do it till this year, so I'm really thrilled to be able to share this song with you, a song about music and the importance of music. I also want to thank you for coming, being wonderful audience members, and supporting all of the students in our music community.